guys, what's up? It's Riley here, and it's Ava here too. She's also here. And so we are going to be playing Minecraft today. Is it way zoomed in? It isn't.
Come on and look.
Let me see. Sorry about that. Here. Okay, that's better. Sorry. So I'm not gonna go over there because it's way too zoomed in now. But so yeah, so I am on the top shelf, like the top screen. It was on the bottom screen. Oopsie daisy.
I am Tanner. I will help you. I will help them narrate. And just a quick shout out. The channel Josh Johnson will soon, in the next couple of years, have videos of my content, and eventually, when I get older, I will have my own channel called Cyborg X Creeper. There may be a couple numbers after that. So that's a shout out. Ava is making a forest house, and Riley is making this strange brick house.
Never mind that.
Oh, Ava, did you know that vines, you can use vines to help decorate?
What are the vines?
In the decorations. If you see, they're right there.
Okay. Just get out of the scene.
Now you could just place them on the walls, or even on the door. You have to crouch, then place it. No, crouch. You know how to crouch?
Yes, I do.
You crouch. Now place it. Try on top. Try above the door. Go under the vines, and on top of the door. Go very near the door. Go forward, Ava.
It's gonna auto.
No. Who's it?
So it's preparing auto save.
He accidentally did it. He thought it was there.
Whatever.
Who needs mine doors?
It's a really cool trick.
But I guess you know. Why am I
out? Hey, you have a wrecking bomb! A wrecking bomb, I like it.
It's a wrecking bomb, not a wrecking bomb.
Hey, you have a wrecking bomb on there.
Okay, Becca, do not mess up that camera because they're recording an actual video without the option actually on YouTube. And if you mess it up, it'll be bad for them.
For them?
Yeah, for Riley and Ava.
It's clicking to the TV.
Hey, you can't go to the dog's house. It's fine. Yeah. Are you thinking you're going to do that?
I'm not doing that.
Okay.
Here's some music to help calm you.
Sure. Why do you have? Here's some music.
Well, I thought, like, you know, the little water that you that I have in the yellow grass. I wanted to maybe jump in. Because it's still
kind of
watery.
Okay.
Take off my shoes and do it.
Okay, so here's the front door. And on the top screen, I have waterfalls on kind of each side, except for here. I have a waterfall here, which is just going there. And I have one on the other side too. Well, I do, but it's not there.
And I'm trying to I'm kind of decorating it all with vines.
Oh, where's
It's Minecraft song. If you want to get white, you can just go through these doors. So, let me do it. And you can just walk through these doors if you want to get wet. You won't actually get wet in Minecraft, though. Yeah, just like reality. Your house is so cool. So then. So that's the water door right here.
Oh, okay.
And then this is the front door.
So
my house is open. Almost completely filled with vines. It's very weird. And interesting. And part of my house is really high. Then this is the side door. Or you can, yeah, you can just step out here and jump into the water. But, so some spots they won't allow. Nothing. Nothing. So, just almost every part of my house is filled with vines. Is that a good thing? I think so. I don't know what you guys think, but I don't really care what you guys think about this. So, yeah. Now, this is the weird, pretty weird bathroom. Should I put vines in the bathroom? So we're just like making the houses, our houses, and then we'll just like put stuff.
Yeah, so then also, you come from my house, if you come out here. So if you come out here and then go on the roof, I have a swimming pool on the roof.
And so since this is the bathroom, right here, up here, there's stairs right here.
What? What are you smiling?
Up to here. Into the bathroom.
Yeah, so now I'm going to be separating the rooms. My house.
It's fun.
Do you have a pool on your house?
On my roof.
That's weird. It's dripping.
Since mine's a tree house.
It's dripping water, right? You need to build a hotel like I did. All the way up until the sky.
Oh, it's not flying. I'm gonna go visit
Bentley. Come on.
I thought you said you were gonna find her.
Me?
Yes. Why? He wanted to find you for some reason.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you said, come on, let's go find her.
Yeah. And I told you that you were gonna that we should go like this to camera.
Okay. Question, how old are you?
I'm 10.
Cool.
How old are you?
9.
Told you.
I'm 10.
You are?
Uh-huh. How old are you?
10.
What month were you born?
May.
I'm a little bit older than you.
He's born in February. Just like me.
If you were born in like December or November, might have been older than.
I'm building a room. Please, can you?
Oh,
yes.
My sorry.
By the way, you still have snow in your
Lasso! Lasso! Lasso!
Yeah,
let's go, Sophie.
What?
I'm gonna stay here and watch it. I'm breaking the snow for you.
Wait, is that snow?
No, it's yeah. So, guys, what channel are you uploading this to? To the pretty much abandoned Ava channel or
stop.
The Riley's channel?
Riley's channel? Are you watching YouTube videos?
Mm-hmm. Most of the stuff here, this, Haley uses this iPad, this computer quite a bit. So that's why I'm just
going to break some
stuff. I'll be outside riding the dirt bike.
Okay.
Red?
Just to let you know.
What's your little brother's name?
Bentley.
Bentley!
Just to let you guys know, I'm way better at Minecraft than them.
Okay,
just
whatever. Stop.
We don't care.
It's true. No. They hate survival mode. Even survival mode is one of the two main game modes. I mean, they're
okay,
crazy.
Am I trapped or something?
They are not real gamers.
Riley.
The front door is freaking right there.
We'll make this for a part
two. Yes, so we will make a part two of this video.
They can't hear you. You know they can't see you, right?
Yeah, so see you guys in a minute. Bye.